Now, here in the upstate, there are dozens of believers in the process of building a Sikh temple. News 4's Angela Rodriguez talked to a church leader today. She joins us now. How are they coping with what happened in Wisconsin, Angela?
Well, Gabby, they are deeply troubled and feel misunderstood by the masses. But tonight, they want to talk about their faith, hoping that a tragedy can inspire tolerance.
Sikh religion is very peace-loving religion.
The faith was born in India, and dozens of families carry it with them today here in the upstate.
In our Gurudwara, which is Sikh temple, everybody is welcome.
Persecution is not new.
Mainly that they think that we are Arabs or, you know, Al-Qaeda and all that, you know, which is not true, which is 100% opposite. You know.
The mass shooting at a temple in Wisconsin Sunday has thrust the religion into the mainstream, and believers say the only way to prevent another tragedy is to eliminate the misconceptions once and for all.
Really, there are four beliefs. One is that there's one God. And number two is that everybody is equal. The third thing is that they believe that doing good deeds is to achieve nirvana. Everything you try with peace.
To fit in here in America, many believers have stopped wearing turbans and long beards. What they hope now is, in turn, the rest of the country will stop ignoring what they don't understand.
Main thing is to do good deeds, be a good human being.
For many years, these families have not had a place to worship in the upstate. But next month, that will change. They are building their very own temple in Duncan, planting seeds of tolerance, and hoping to watch it grow.
10 years ago, we're told there were only 25 Sikh families living here. Right now, it's double that.